The city was open. There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi, locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home. But we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. Burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
We needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
Let's blow that gate open.
How did this happen? We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Get an old boy.
Jail didn't dull my skill.
Schau, was da unten bricht!
these people anything.
Why did I listen to you, Orochi? I'm the damn daimyo here.
Time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Let's find Momiji.
Defense I'd ever taken part in.
If you say so, Momiji. My grandfather used this strategy once. Whatever it takes.
Terrible.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back. All we had to do was get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.